Welcome to our channel Life Insights. This time we are going to express our views on the famous philosopher U.G. Krishnamurti. U.G. Krishnamurti was born in Andhra Pradesh. In the early days, he joined the Theosophical Society of India, in which Mrs. Annie Besant was the president. He used to give lectures all over the world on behalf of Theosophical Society of India. After some time, he left Theosophical Society of India and became a freelancer philosopher. During that time, he experienced an inward change. That change he called as calamity. This happened in Switzerland. He was lecturing from Switzerland. Calamity is just like enlightenment. He told the value system created by the society is totally wrong. He could not accept knowledge also. He told that knowledge is the very basis in which all the problems have been created. Because of knowledge only wars are happening. Because of knowledge only all the troubles have started. Generally, he is known as the modern Ahori. His biography has been written by Mahesh Bhatt, the famous film director. His teachings are unconventional. He did not accept any guru. The guru disciple system he did not accept. He told all the spiritual teachers are con men. To understand about life, no need to go to anybody. First of all, he did not encourage his followers to contact him. He avoided all his followers. He told his followers not to come to him for spiritual knowledge. When he declared like this, so many people were interested in his philosophy and flocked him. Even though he told he was not here to teach anything, people were interested to listen to him. He did not found any organization. He did not have any institution also. Then people requested him to tell his views on life. He has been invited by friends to offer his views on life. He wrote some books. Those books were published by his well-wishers. The important book is Mind is a Myth. He wrote some other books also. The books are The Courage to Stand Alone, The Dark Parking. These are his famous books. His viewpoints are totally unconventional. He was telling about his calamity. The day he encountered calamity, all his worries disappeared. Then people asked about his calamity. What kind of calamity is this? He told he could not express how it happened. Without his trying, this calamity has entered into his life. We can understand that this calamity is just like enlightenment. When he attained to calamity, he has gone beyond life and death. It is a unique experiment in his life. People ask him to tell about calamity. Then he described about his calamity. his main teaching is that he is functioning as like other people are functioning. He is quite ordinary. He is not special. He continued his lectures for so many years. Even in later years, he continued his teaching. He continued his teaching up to his death. We can consider him as a modern Ahori. We can get benefit from his teachings, for he is unconventional. Those who are interested in spirituality must listen to all the teachers. Likewise, we can also learn from UG Krishnamurti. Once again, we will be coming up with another one video explaining another one aspect of life.